going to be just, I guess I'm going to be giving you guys some ideas on how you can earn a little bit of extra money. This video is not going to show you how to become like a millionaire, but it's just going to show you guys that there are easy, quick little ways that you can make a little bit of extra cash. So I hope you guys enjoy kind of an interesting video, and I hope it's helpful to you, and I will see you all later.
Coming soon. Do you want to go for a walk? A walk? Do you?
Okay, the first way would be to walk your neighborhood dogs if you're not afraid of dogs, of course. It's really bright out here. That's a really good way to make a little bit of extra money.
My review comes today.
Another great and fun way to make a little bit of money is to, I know this is going to sound kind of weird, but to get up really early, well not really early, but early enough on a Saturday morning and just bake all morning with your friends and then go to a local like sports area or like a soccer field where there's some games going on. Typically younger kids are in the morning, at least where I live, so you can, you know, sell some baked goodies there.
So the crowd gets quiet, starts to play, and I think they'll find what I gotta say. But to my defiance, some music fades, and we all sit silent. I crawl back inside because it wasn't supposed to go this bad. There's a me on my knees, singing, take it all from me.
Going on our garage sale, or our washing car sale.
Yep.
Look.
We've made $6.50.
We haven't made like any money.
Over like 2 hours. So we're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Hopefully the wizard will give us some money.
This is me on my knees. Maybe you're really good at a specific subject in school, like maybe science or biology, and you can tutor littler kids like on your block, or maybe your little cousin, or someone you can tutor, and that way you'll be helping them and you'll be earning a little bit of extra cash. So babysitting is another really fun, great way to make some money. I just got back from babysitting, and you can wear like super comfy clothes, put your hair up, and just, you know, like be a little kid again. It's really, I don't know. I've been babysitting for almost 5 years now. If you're too young or you think you're too young to babysit, I would recommend, this is what I did, at least. I was a mother's helper for a while, and basically a mother's helper isn't a babysitter in which the parent leaves. And then you're responsible for the children. It's where the parent has to, maybe they work at home or they need to get stuff done just around the house. They need to clean up the house or something. And you're there to keep the kids out of trouble and to keep them away from their parents so their parents can get done whatever they need to do. So being a mother's helper is nice because if anything goes wrong, the parent is there. And that way it kind of gives you a feel for how it's going to be when they're gone. And, you know, whether or not you're, you know, you get along with the child or whatever. And so it's, I don't know, being a mother's helper when you're younger, not too young, you don't want to be like, you know, you don't want to be too young because obviously then you wouldn't be babysitting. But if you think that you're old enough to babysit, but you don't, you're not sure if you want, you know, you're not sure if you're comfortable with the parents leaving the house, a mother's helper is a really nice alternative. And if you want to be a babysitter, I highly, 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 highly recommend, like, I strongly recommend to get your babysitting license. And that just means that you've gone, normally they provide it with, the American Red Cross. That's what I did, at least. I went for a day. You get certified in CPR and all these different things. You learn how to do, you learn safety issues and just everything that you need to know to be a babysitter that's going to keep the children safe and how to have fun without getting into trouble. So, yeah. And so babysitting has always been just something that, I've really liked because, I don't know, I like hanging out with little kids and I like watching little kid movies with them and painting and like, it's just fun for me. So babysitting is the number one way that I like to make money, because it's fun for me to babysit and normally it's only for about 2-3 hours and where I live, it pays well. It's not like, I mean, it doesn't pay like that well, you know what I mean? But it's a good little side job. So I like babysitting. And you can babysit for your neighbors, you can babysit for your family, you can babysit for your church. I babysit at my church, not to like throw religion on you, but I babysit at my church. So, you know, the possibilities are really endless when it comes to babysitting. So babysitting is something that if you want to try it out, I would suggest being a mother's helper and then getting certified as a babysitter. So knowing your CPR and making sure that the kids are safe and you can put your hair up and get your sweats on and go babysit because you don't have to look all fancy. So that's fun. And so another way that you can make some money is to go through your closet, go through your room, your garage, just go through everything and get everything that you don't need and just have a yard sale and sell it all. That way you'll get rid of it and you don't have to worry about it cluttering up your house or your room or anything. And you'll make some money off of it. You'll be more organized. And just having a yard sale is something that is a really great way to make some money. The girl that you saw in my car washing part of this video, her name is Shelby. And she had a little clothing sale, just selling some of her clothing, and she made like $80. So that's a great way to make some extra money. Just have a yard sale. And she didn't even sell like other things. She like sold her clothes. So that's like a perfect way to make some extra money. You know, she went through her closet. Her closet's clean now and she sold like a lot of her clothes. So that was really good. So that's a great way to make some money.